פרשת השבוע, פרשת המרגלים, זה ספייס. Who were the spies? Of course, when Moshe Rabbeinu appointed people to be spies, he didn't appoint Rasha'im. He appointed Tzadikim. He could not appoint from the beginning. He had to think about that. He cannot take like Yair Lapid or people like that to be the spies. Because they are Rasha'im, of course. The results will be not good. So for sure, Moshe Rabbeinu chose the best people. And the Pasuk said, Kulam Anashim, Rashi Bnei Israel Hema. They were the top. Haramban, Nachmanides, he explains, they were the top, Tzadikim. And Rashi said they were Kesherim, Kosher. They were Kosher. So what happened to them? The answer is, according to the Zohar, Zohar HaKadosh said, all of that spice were Sarei Hamishim. Everyone was a leader of 50 people. He was like a governor of 50 people. So when they went, they were tzaddikim. But they thought, we will go now to Eretz Israel. After we will come back, we will go to Eretz Israel. What will happen to us? Maybe we are going to lose our job. We will not be Sarei Hamishim, we will not be in charge of 50 people, everyone. Maybe not. So it's a doubt. Kavod. Doubt about their kavod. So they thought, if we have a doubt, maybe we will lose our job, nobody will go to Eretz Israel. Nobody. We can see how the kavod, people like kavod, they want to be in charge, to be a boss. So to lose it, they agree sometimes to lose their life, to lose everybody's life. Why? Because they want a little kavod. It's big musar to us to run away from the kavod. Thank you.